John Curtis was just recalled from AAA yesterday, and now he finds himself in the center of the diamond, and he serves up a ball right down the middle that Ronald Acuna just jacked way out of here. Did that just go to the third deck?
Guy caught it in the first row of the third deck.
The third deck for Ronald Acuna Jr., 448 feet, and it's 6-1 Atlanta.
And the Boo Birds are out.